Wayne High School art students put their paintbrushes to work today. Seven students involved in the painting and ceramics got creative at the Sprunger Elder Law Office. Now you can see on your screen students painting Christmas decorations on the windows. Wayne High School art teacher Angie Tarr says it was a great way for the students to get out of the house and collaborate with their peers. And a